for this, they say he's 5'9" to 6 feet tall, with dreadlocks or braids and a muscular build.
Omaha police are still looking for the man captured by surveillance video leaving the scene of a sexual assault. He's suspected in 2 assaults, each about a block from Park Avenue and Leavenworth.